today we are talking about misconceptions people have about YouTube, and we are starting right now. Welcome back. Praise is my name. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Misconceptions people have about YouTube. Some people have misconceptions about YouTube videos, channels, and YouTubers. One of such misconceptions is that you are doing the YouTuber a favor by watching his video. That is not true. You are the one that needs the information that the YouTuber placed on YouTube and you went for it. So you are helping yourself for free by watching YouTube videos. Some believe that the data they expend on YouTube goes to the YouTuber. That is not true also. The YouTuber also uses data to upload his or her videos. In getting this good video you are watching right now. I spent a lot of money in developing all it takes to make it the way it is. Things are better now, even though we are still looking for supporters. It takes time and effort to bring out a single video. Some people feel they are doing the YouTuber a favor by subscribing to his or her YouTube channel. Again, that is not correct. When you subscribe, the YouTuber's new content or video comes to you first when it is uploaded. This enables you to benefit from the information shared. These are a few misconceptions for now. I will continue some other time, but let me say the following. If you are looking for shortcut to success, forget YouTube. If you are looking for quick money, don't become a YouTuber. If you can't be disciplined to bring up content weekly, please don't dabble into YouTube. If you don't have what you want to say, forget about YouTube. YouTubing is a form of community service. It's a form of free service to all people and society. I hope you are clear now. Presentative is my name. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye for now.